Thanks, Aaron. I really hope we can see those Northern Lights. But new news now. It's not every day that a Grammy-nominated band comes to play in a smaller city, but that is exactly what happened in Austin tonight. The Plain White Tees headlined a free concert put on by Hormel Foods. Photojournalist Brandon Boxdollar has more about the unique event.
And really working hard to make sure that nobody in our community goes hungry.
Oh, it's a great event. I mean, Hormel Foods is a great company. It's nice for them to put this all on. It brings a lot of people together, a lot of different people, people that just appreciate this. And it's nice that Hormel takes care of its hometown.
Is this the first event of this that you guys have been a part of?
No, several years ago was at Willie Nelson they had over at the corporate office, and then they've had events at the fairground. Hormel's is a great company to work for, and they're always really good about donating food to causes, hurricanes, anytime there's an emergency. I used to work in logistics, and man, we packed them trucks and got them on the road for those situations. Nice to see everybody out. Lots of nice families out here. All the kids are having fun with the hockey games, and yeah, it's great.
It's nice, and they're coming together too for a cause to help with the food issue around, so it's great.
In addition to the Plain White Tees, Los Rebeldes, a Mexican-American group from southern Minnesota, and Austin native Martin Zeller also performed tonight. The event was Hormel Foods' way of thanking the Austin community and raising money for the Hometown Food Security Project.